have to beat the storyline before I can play the DLC? Who would have thought? So, probably just gonna try and speed run the storyline so I can get to the following DLC. The following DLC. I don't need this. Get charger out of here. Wow. Up my controls like super sensitive. Whoops. 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 Just gotta travel across the map. Sup, girl?
Crane, one more thing, mate. Do you remember that girl from Sector Zero, Troy?
Yeah, she called to thank me after I got the antenna towers working.
You should contact her when you get there.
Good idea. Thanks, Brecken.
Right. You take care.
Supposed to be faster. Gosh darn it. Come on, I was trying to do takedown. I have been playing other games and I forgot the controls. Gosh darn it. So that's aim. Hot. What the heck? Boop-boop-boo-doo. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that sucks. You too? Come on. Come here. Come. Oof. Ha ha. I just wanted to do that. Two for one. Come on. No need to lose your head. Bum bum. Bum bum. At least I aimed for your legs.
Ribbit.
Hey. Calm down. 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 Oops. Okay. I just want all my arrows back. All of them. Ah, that's not what I wanted. Still missing some. There you are. Both the air. Well, there she is. Get in the chest! Okay. Woo! You made it over! Yo. I didn't actually think they'd make it over. Ah, shoot. Get out of here. Dodge that. Mm-mm. Get off my roof. Oh, that sucks. Get up in there. Ooh, that sucks. Bros. Ooh. Huh, this tank's not wanting to explode. Lol. I think that he just disappeared. Alright. Well, I'm trying to get this main storyline done, that way I can get to the following. Bum bum. Just flesh wound. Bum bum. Car hopping. Oh, that sucks. I don't want to leave you out. Good game, right? Oh, I overshot my mark. Who's spitting? You? Oh, you disgusting. Leave me alone. Ah. Logic, come on. There's so much going on behind me. I didn't want that anyways. Ah, man, I need to go sell stuff. Maybe I did want that. You know what? Screw it, because I don't need it. It's a want. I don't need it. I actually need to go sell stuff first. Gosh darn it. Be right back. Oh, this is a safe house. No! Get out of here. Is there no one to sell here? Alexei needs my help. Everybody needs my help. they have. Gosh darn it, I'm gonna have to go farther. I'm cool with that. Ooh, I almost missed. And this is why you die all the time. Stupid tic-tac wall run. Nope, stop it! Nope! Ah! Excuse me. Just trying to do some hardcore parkour. Get up there. It's kind of cheap, but it works. Taxi! Right over here. Hey. Nasty. Yowza! Yow! Ow! Why does he always get me? You ugly! Get out of here! Stop it! You smell. Gosh darn it, I didn't temper it! You wanna try it? You get a little handsy? No? Ah, it doesn't always work! Y'all just haven't had me like a buffet. Woo! Ah, delicious. What the heck? Guys are assholes. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Jump the car, you fool. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that sucks. What? How did you survive that? Yow! Yow! Hi, what's up? Yay, agility! I swipe too. Hey! Who is breathing behind me? I knew it! Ooh! I did not see Suicider. Ooh! Ah! Oh, that sucks. Are you trying to grab for me? Oh yeah, you're so smart. So smart. Hey. Over here. Come on, you can get me. Come on. You can get me. You know you want you. Yeah, you do. I'm so delicious. You're clumsy zombie, aren't you? You clumsy. I think my trap is getting... Oh. Full? Guys, the trap's on this side. I'm over here. I'm over here. Why does he sound like he just took a shit? Come here. Come here. Come here. Get in there. There we go. You just needed some help. What? Ooh. Ooh, that's unfortunate. Just come out of the ground. Whee. Over the fence. Woo. Oh, sorry about that. Oh, you tripped on it. Ooh. Oh, right on the tire. Ooh, impaled in the butt, huh? That's a tough way to die. Don't lose your head. That sucks. All right, I'm done messing around.
Are you Tolgan Fatine?
Yes, how did you surmise that?
Who cares how his ape brain processes information? We have a job for him.
Quite right, Tolga. Remember, simple words only. Don't confuse him.
We need to move some equipment across town. It's very heavy.
How heavy?
Too heavy for you, Simian Beast. Instead, we will propel it across the sky using heavy gauge ziplines. A brilliant idea, don't you think?
That was my idea.
No, it wasn't.
Just tell me what you need.
Well, hooks, obviously.
How else can we hang the equipment off the lines?
You will find them at the train yard warehouses.
Does he know what a warehouse is?
Probably not.
Look it up, but be quick about it. This project is far more important than anything your proto-human cranial cogitator is capable of understanding.
And don't try to figure out what it is.
Oh, heavens, no! You'd give yourself an aneurysm. We have employed a gorilla to do a chimp's job.
Do you mean an orangutan's job?
What are you saying? Do you think Dr.
You want to try calming down long enough to tell me what's wrong?
Yeah, sure. Let's try that. Calming down will work. Yeah, calming down will solve everything.
No, walking away from you will solve everything.
Okay, hang on. I'm chill, bro. So, I make these flares for Rise, right?
Wait, flares? Like signal flares?
No, UV flares. Like flares that the Night Things can't stand because they put out this UV, which stands for ultraviolet, which is like kind of a science thing.
Continue.
There is no continue. My zinc is contaminated with fluorine. It's useless. Also, I'm out of turpentine, which isn't that hard to find. Except everything's hard to find right now.
So when Rice's people come for their merchandise...
Oh, is he using people now? I thought he only used hired psychopathic gorillas.
What do you need to make these things?
Just zinc and turpentine, bro. I got the rest. Worst part is everything I need is in the train yard warehouses. But a guy like me isn't going to last 10 seconds out there.
Well, I'm surprised a guy like you's lasted that long in here.
Oh, that's very funny. Ha ha! Very funny, funny man.
Maybe I'll get your supplies, but if I do, whatever you can make out of them, I take half.
Half? No way! You're freaking nuts, bro!
Look, you can give me half of something, or you can keep 100% of nothing.
Half it is. It seems fair.
Yeah, man.
Hey, you been looking for a runner?
Well, we're looking for one who will say yes instead of no. Jafar can fill you in.
How nice. Is there nobody that can sell anything?
Shit, it's you again? I mean, what are you doing here?
Relax. I don't work for Rice. That was a one-time job, and it was all about protecting the tower. Look, I'm sorry. I mean it.
Is that right?
Look, everything I was doing for Brecken. You can ask anyone on the tower if you don't believe me. So what do you got, Jafar?
We've been picking up some of Rice's transmissions. One of his crews found something at the construction site, and they got very excited. They didn't say what it was, but they referred to bringing down the entire tower in one shot. Someone's got to find out what it is, and either confiscate it or destroy it.
Well, I'm someone.
Congratulations. The job is yours.
Yay. Now, dude, where is... Ah, man, I just need to sell all my weapons. Why can I not sell? I need to go there. You know what sucks? I never know where to go, but by looking up in the sky, I can see where to go. Hey! Stop it. Hey! What did I just say? Do it again, you're gonna die. I told you. How are you standing on Spike? What? Where'd you go? No, what? Oh. What? He, like, turned around on me. What? Ooh, score. Ooh, score. You guys are all making it hard to get you on the trap. Go away, go away. Oh my gosh. Jumpy, jumpy, jump. What? Why did he jump over the zombie? There we go. Little sprint. Ooh. Yay, power up. Why does he never respawn fast enough when he gets up from that? Every time. Maybe I just am not supposed to do that so close. Get out of here. Well, you're not working out for me, so I'm cutting off all your heads. That's really easy for me. Yeah. Hey. Don't you dare try to twitch on me like that. Hello? Is that you? Ooh, unfortunate. Yay. Nice. Oh, shoot. I saw that coming, too. Gobs. Did I do that? My bad. Hiccup. BBQ. BBQ. I'm making me hungry. Still going to the right place. Awesome. Oh, calm down. You'll never be able to catch up to me. Oh, you might now. You actually might. Ah, shoot. I can't get up there, huh? Get in there? It's restricted, huh? Oh, what? There's a void there? Wait, is that the wrong tower? I think I might have been going to the wrong tower. I thought that was. Yep, gosh darn it. It's the double. Oh, I have unspent agility. Instant escape. Allows you to instantly break free from... Instantly? Yeah. Stun kill instantly. Kill stunned enemies. Press when standing in front of it to execute. In front? I was playing Far Cry 4 earlier, and it got copyrighted, claimed, because the pause menu music has no lyrics in it. Cliff Martinez. I mean, it's legit, I mean, his ownership of the music, but, like, stupid that you can't even play the game. I don't even want you. Boom. Is this? What are you doing here?
Alright, I'll get you there.
Did you know when you joined Rice's group, they make you eat a pair of human eyeballs?
Wow, and you didn't think that was a bad sign?
I was troubled, but I wanted to fit in, you know?
Come on, let's go. Come on. Leave you no choice. I had to kill everyone. You don't know how to run around a zombie. Is this it?
They've already cleaned this place out.
Off with your hand. Uh-uh. No touchy. Hey! I have to cut off their heads because... They were already dead! Why did you need to do that? You're lucky this isn't at night. I'd let the volatiles have you. You eat human eyeballs? Ew. Come on, go.
It's an ambush.
It's an ambush? Then how come they're not attacking us? Hmm?
No, I got you.
Hey. Kidding me? Let the virals have you. Yeah, get him. Go viral. Kick his ass. Got him. You're still alive? Awesome. Boom. Whoop. Hey. Dude. Stop it. Don't you growl at me. I hate you so much. I actually just wanted to reload. Can't leave you alone because there's these guys and you won't follow. What? You talk about being a man there? Cut off your leg. Nope, hold on. Oh my god, you're gonna leave me. I just want... Oh. I should kill you. Yo, dude. Stop leaving me. How am I supposed to protect you?
Maybe three RPGs should kill it.
That makes me lean. Ow! Yeah, what do you say about you, huh? Was that necessary? Tower? Tower! I needed to go here. Front flip pipe. Get up there.
I never would have made it without you.
Do yourself a favor, buy a change of clothes.
That'll be my first purchase. Here's
You're
your cut.
Covered in blood.
The next time you have to eat eyeballs to get into a club, do you find a different club?
Puff puff pass? What? Ed's toxic effect. Ha! Oh, how funny. I needed to be here anyways.
Hey, have you seen that house?
Nope.
I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
I sell to you? No, I don't sell to you. Where do I sell? Aha! Hmm. 184, 155. Yeah, I don't need all these militaries. I actually wonder. Thursday. Oh, I don't have that better bow, the Bozak bow.
What a special deal for you.
You say that every time. What are you doing over here? Buckshot? To the stadium? Go to prison? Ah. That's interesting. Peace out, man. Laters!
You've got my glasses and the book? Ah, that's great. Good lord, my glasses are filthy. What have you been doing with them? No, never mind. It doesn't matter. Here, let me give you something for your trouble.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Really?
What are you doing out here?
Digging for worms to go fishing, of course. What else is there?
You want a list?
No. I actually need to go to the school. Let's get to the hangar.
I want to go fish.
Wow. Can I punch you into this? backslapped me. He backslapped me.
Come here. Come here.
Are you gonna run into that?
Awesome.
I'm just gonna shoot you in the foot here. That's alright. Yeah, imagine that hurts. Get out of there. Right in the knee. Used to be a fireman until you took an arrow to the knee. Three of them, actually. And one in the foot. Oh, you look so cute. You were cute. Ow. Yeah, I imagine. I'll take both of you on. Let's go. Mm-mm. You're not running away. Had nothing on you. Give me my arrows back. Should have something good in it. If I can open it. Champion. This is on? That's interesting. It's in the left.
Ribbit.
Nailed it. I'm supposed to go down there. Hmm. Is there another way in there? Is this a safe zone?
Praise.
I just want to talk.
Try listening. The first bullet goes over your head. The next one goes through it.
Stop it, Edward. You don't want to scare off someone who might be willing to help us.
We don't know this arsehole from a plate of falafel.
Don't argue with me. Let him in.
Seems Errol wants to talk to you.
There won't be any trouble.
Do I look worried?
Scared to death.
He's perceptive. Come in. Come in.
I just needed to check if he had crayons.
I'm Errol.
Kyle Crane.
This is my niece, Salier, and her son, Aaron. Do forgive Edward, but he's completely right to be worried. We're being pursued by some very ruthless men.
There's something oddly familiar about you.
There should be. The campaign spent a lot of money putting my face all over town.
Of course, you're Errol Asani, governor of the province.
Governor of nothing, but Rise has decided that any political figure is a threat to him. So he's ordered my execution. They nearly killed me once already. That's how I lost my leg. And it seems they haven't given up. A squad of his thugs has tracked me to my last safe house in the slabs. Edward was just there. He says they're searching the area. It's only a matter of time before they show up here.
That sounds like you got quite a problem.
I would pay you very well to resolve it.
You know, people say that a lot to me.
Trust me. What I can offer you can't be found anywhere else, at any price.
And I'll think about it.
$10,000, huh? Crayons. Crayons. You don't hear it on this side of the wall. Why is there a random... Can you guys hear that? There's no radio here. Help. Help. Apparently that wasn't the right school. School over here? Or is it this one? Oh. Yeah, it's a junkyard. Is it this place? I think it is. No poop.
got you. Off. Bloop. Bloop. Ah! I didn't do that, sir. Boom. Bleh. 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 Maybe I overshot you. Oh, nope, it's right here. It's not this one either. Ow. Ow. I'll shoot your nuts.
For what you did.
I should. won't.
Shoot, didn't aim high enough.